different fabrics. Ayy, she a savage. Took a jet from France to Italy, I'm doing magic. Ayy, I'm the magnet. Ayy, metal on me. Ayy, I'm the passion. I'm the most fashion. Ayy, cameras rushing. Fly to Zurich. Well, I'll be damned. If you're watching this video, that means you're not subscribed. So like the video and subscribe to see more videos. See you on the channel.
Everyone got their own to do an ad. So, the Batman.
Hello everyone, it's LWCYT, and today I'll be discussing and reviewing the Batman. I saw the Batman yesterday.
Here's the review.
And I will not discuss any spoilers, but I will be talking about the world that they built over here. So right off the bat, Robert Pattinson and the Batman suit giving me very heavy vibes of Earth 2. You just gotta see it to believe it. And Zoe Kravitz just kills every scene she's in. And I would say it's probably one of her best performances. And I think this movie should get a sequel because this shit is fucking ridiculous. It was a nice setup for what they were going for. They didn't dwell too much in the past and they were just world building like how Gotham is. And the way they were framing Batman was like, nigga's pretty scary. Like no gun can stop this nigga, man. Like, call him the nigga of steel. Just a satisfying revenge plot. Just
Catwoman, Selina Kyle, Robert Pattinson, Batman. I'll allow it.
You just wanna see him beat someone. Like, whoever hurts Batman or anyone Batman's trying to protect, you just wanna see them getting handed back, right? So I hope that dude gets beat, that girl gets beat, that girl gets beat. Now you have a hit list. So I'm watching this movie with a fucking hit list. It's like bingo. Dude goes and knocks heads profusely.
You need to focus now, you need to focus. I'm about to go into deeper detail.
They do deliver on what they promise you. I would strongly recommend people go watch this movie in cinema because it's a good experience. It's one of Robert Pattinson's best movies of anything. Just wow. So this movie was like a culmination of both two movies, The Batman Begins and The Dark Knight, all in one. Because the world building was the whole thing here. Like Batman and the city of Gotham, that was the revolving plot. What I'd rate an 8 out of 10. It's a pretty good movie. That's it for me. I'll see you in the next one. Roll credits.
What the fuck is this?